May have captured an entity on video during a recent supernatural experience.
Hey everybody, I've been going through the video from going and getting this object the other night. As you saw in the intro, I think I captured something on video. I'll go ahead and give you more detail and give you a better look.
This actually happened relatively earlier in our trek through the woods, which was pretty far. Skylar knew the way and led me, but he didn't notice anything either. It's right here. Here it is, slowed down. Slowed down, brightened, and highlighted. Close up and filtered for more clarity. It almost appears to turn and walk away. And a screenshot filtered even more.
Now, I don't know what that was, but to me it clearly looked like it had the shape of a person. I did not notice anybody out there. We had the flashlights. It almost looks kind of like a skeleton. I'm not saying it was a skeleton, but it's weird. Now, I'm going to go ahead and make another video soon. I'm working on to give more information about my theories about what was going on there. Some of the stuff that I was told, you know, these people didn't want to really be on camera. This was not like a fun topic for them.
I'm unsure how this entity could relate to the cursed object, but I really doubt that it's a coincidence.